We got a second finalist, and she's coming from Canada, Maria Vastasin!